Our son is 9 years old and he suffers from VC syndrome. It's a multi-system congenital disorder.
It's a very severe genetic disorder, so my son is pretty much totally dependent on us for his care and his nurses for his care. He's not really able to walk without the help of a walker, special equipment, and he's visually impaired, and he also has problems communicating, and he eats through a G-tube. He's very severely affected by the disease.
It's hard to imagine what it's like to have a child who's so severely ill unless you actually experience it. Just his everyday life, I mean, in order for him to just be, he requires so much medical intervention.
We really knew almost nothing about the disease. It was a 8-year process for us to get a diagnosis. We started to talk to different people and eventually found the researchers who were working on this disease. By profession, I work in bioinformatics. I work at Georgetown University. And so I have access to a lot of researchers, and we've been working to find some treatments that might make his condition better or make his situation better. If there were a drug that would make our son a little bit stronger, that would help him tremendously in terms of his respiratory status and ability to do things, to, you know, interact or communicate. So that would be a huge impact for him. But I think also in terms of general science, these ultra-rare diseases, if the mechanisms, the biological mechanisms, can be understood, it might open insights into many other diseases that are related.